precise, complex, innovative. Powder metallurgy, or PM, is a powerful value-added engineering process for forming metal components. Metal injection molding, or MIM, is a PM processing method. MIM lies at the heart of the medical and dental device industry. From surgical tools to medical implants, MIM plays a crucial role in improving patient quality of life through its ability to meet or exceed design expectations regarding component size, complexity, material properties, volume, reliability, and biocompatibility. Accuracy is vital with any component, but the following case studies showcase MIM's importance when it comes to patient care. This innovative clamp provided the precision required to hold and align the targeting drill guide during tarso-metatarsal fusion. This highly complex, reusable instrument is produced in high volume using 420 stainless steel and requires no secondary machining. It cannot be made economically using alternative manufacturing processes. When an alternative to sutures or staples in surgical procedures is required, this pusher is used in the ratcheting assembly for the consistent placement of high viscosity adhesives in incisions. Made using 17.4 PH stainless steel, no secondary operations are required. MIM allows for this component to be produced with reliability and repeatability at a high volume. Used in an implanted shoulder repair device, this buckle is made using 17.4 PH stainless steel. Several technologies were considered, but MIM processing was the only one that produced a part that could withstand the stresses induced during the cinching of the device, during surgery, and the placement of the cleat. Precision, complexity, and innovation are just a few benefits of metal injection molding, making this an exciting metal forming solution. If you would like to learn more about powder metallurgy or would like to speak with a PM component fabricator, visit picpm.com.